Okay. Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am the Dragon God of Gaming, Damien Dragon, and welcome back to another episode of Bakugan Battle Brawlers. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope everyone has had a wonderful day, and thank you so much for choosing Gaming Dragon Plays. Today, we're going to be going into the UBF, the Ultimate Battle Tournament. Well, the UBT, whatever it's called. I did a little bit of upgrading, and I did a little bit of buying. You'll see who I got in a little bit. So let's just go into the tournament area and see what we have. The UBT, the Ultimate Battle Tournament. Good drink, good juice, good water. It's water. Don't know why I call it the juice.
This is it. Let's hope we all have what it takes to win.
Everything's riding on this battle, guys. We have to beat Marduk and Flatator.
Yeah. Whichever one of us makes it to the end of the tournament has to take them down.
Don't worry. Tigrera has evolved. There's no way me and her are gonna lose.
Oh.
Garm's evolved, too. We're talking awesome.
Alright, let's do this.
Evolve.
It's go time.
Wait, evolved.
Let's take a...
You're saying there's evolved Bakugan now? Because Drago looked completely different from what I got right now. Okay, so you guys can see what I got in my deck. First off, I got a max level Leonidas. Then we got a level 8 400G Dragonite. Then we got a 400G Fortress I bought just before I started. Okay, going in with Leonidas. The Leonidas card, of course. The Volcanic Lake, I switched it out. I switched out another one for this. Last one I had, I believe, was Force Wind, but it wasn't giving me too much of an advantage, so we're going to win Pyrus. Okay, we got Firewall, and yeah, you got the drift by now. Whew. Is this a tag tournament, though? Nope, it's just me against everyone else. So first off, it's going to be Murcher. It's gonna be Marucho. I should have done a lot more training than I was, but I needed to start off like correctly. So let's just get in and hope for the best. I may lose, but that's just to be decided for now. Damn right we do.
Come on, I'm ready.
Game starts.
Okay. Let's start off with Quick Strike.
Player one's turn.
Okay. Chaos has an advantage here. So first off, let's start off with Hydranoid. Well, not Hydranoid, Dragonoid. What did I say, Hydranoid? You guys know me. What? It just stops. Okay. Okay, I have one on each side of me. There we go. What the fuck? Only got 60 out of that, but that's okay. Can you not? Oh my fucking god. I think I am in trouble. Look at that Bakugan. Praeus Diablo? The fuck? Oh, it has two? It has two! This isn't good. This is not good by any stretch of the imagination. Okay, focus on your earth. Focus on your earth. Focus on yours. If it didn't make me fucking stop! I need to be fucking smarter. This is not good. Not at fucking all. I have to be smarter. Okay. Fucking... Okay. Okay. I have trust in my Bakugan. I should have sent out Fortress for that, but... You gained a small bit on me, but that's not enough. Now it's shooting battle. This is gonna be horrible. Praeus is the only problem for me. Your rest of your Bakugan are not good. This is gonna be a fucking difficult one. Okay. 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 Oh, I'm saving that. Come on. Let's say, really? Okay. 520. He was sending out prayers. This motherfucker. Okay. Drago. I'll take the card. Oh no, that's original Preyas. But he has an upgraded fucking Preyas V fucking 2. No, it doesn't really matter. I need to take that card regardless. Every chance I get, I need to take the cards. This is gonna be fucking evil and difficult if I don't. I want to be one Bakugan, but that's okay. That was fucking... ugh.
It's almost time.
I'm just gonna go down the fucking list of brawlers, ain't I? Yep, Julie. Julie's next. Oh, fuck.
I should reorganize my deck.
Said Gorm evolved to 2, so this is gonna be a fucking asshole-ish one. I am not gonna have a good advantage here, so I need to take what I can get at all fucking times.
We got this.
Game starts.
Okay, what am I gonna lead off on? We'll leave it off on Fortress here. Regardless, I'll still have... ah, fucking sake. Damn! That was stupid. That was extremely stupid. I think I can still shield just a bit. Clock stopper. I thought it was about to say like cock stopper. I was about to say the fuck? Wait, the next one is Leonidas, so... Go home team, boys. Into the fucking breach. Oh, okay, I see. Oh. 550. I gotta fuck with the brawlers as much as possible. This is gonna be bad. And if theirs evolved, imagine what Marduk and fucking everyone else has. I need to fuck with everyone as much as I can. I understand, like, that's a horrible way to keep on going, and, like, you want me to see me brawl, but... If I'm gonna survive, then I'm gonna need to be extremely smart and not give them any opening. If there's an opening for them, then that's bad. Are you fucking... What? Did you see that? It was just veering.
I'll try harder next
season.
Oh, no. That upgraded fucking Gorum. And it landed right on fucking Leonidas. I believe in Leonidas. Hammer Gorum? Is there an upgrade to Leonidas that I don't know about? That I need to be concerned of? I seen a 400. I seen 400. I don't feel good about that. That did not look fucking good. She has a 400. Well, I outlived fucking Hammer Gorum. I was not so fortunate against Prayers. I was not fortunate against Freyas. Well, Drago wasn't. Can I get these?
Yes, I won!
Is that a possibility for me? What the fuck? Oh, I made it. 560 for fucking Drago. Fuck off, Julie. Oh, fucking no! The fuck? Terra Claw. Subterra Quake. This bitch. Still way ahead. Battle item destroyed. This bitch! Okay. I fucked up. There. Every time I'm fucking up. 774. This is a fucking spinning roundhouse kick. Holy shit. Yes, I won. Thank you, Fortress. Well, if I can get the regular, like, Bakugan of theirs, I may be able to get the evolutionaries. No, fuck it. Just take the card. I don't need too much else.
Bakugan, stand.
Double stand.
Can't
beat me. Okay.
That's my skills talk.
Okay, where am I at? 22 minutes. Still. I'm pretty good. I'm still on pretty good time. Next opponent, Runa, and she's a Chaos user. Oh, I feel not so fucking good about this. Oh my god. Okay, let me save here, cause the minute that I lose a match, I'm just gonna fucking hit that escape button. Escape. Normal. It's gonna be when Hard is gonna get it, cause you notice Drago is. I've seen the fucking the look of the Drago in Dan's hand, so it does not look like the Drago that I have. So obviously Dragonoid is gonna be fucking difficult. He's gonna be using all the same level of Bakugans. It's just gonna be fucking difficult as all hell to get it past him. We'd be smart, throw that out. Ah, fuck.
I'll try harder next.
Yeah, my fucking landing percentage is gonna go way the fuck down in here. Fucking. Oh my fucking god. Let's avoid Tigrera at all fucking cost.
Mirror
Okay.
Bakugan, stand.
Okay. G Power Stall. Yo! What the fuck? Okay. I'm back up there, at least. You are not fucking doing that. Fuck off, Bruno.
Ready?
I want her to get rid of that fucking Tigreta. She's gonna use it. Called it. I just took away all her fucking momentum. Fuck you, Bruno. This is for the spear attack, bitch. Lina, you still can't be stopped. Okay. Let me try and keep a leveled distance. Okay, I'm gonna go with Fortress on this. Okay. What? I was still moving. They're not doing that to me. Okay. There we go. 600. I know it's not the best idea, but It makes up for a lot of things. Okay. I have to be extremely smart. Dragonoid. That's for the sphere attack earlier, you dick. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna just play close to the fucking edge there. Okay.
Ready?
Sure. Okay, that was just pure luck. I did that off of pure fucking luck. I want that bitch to get rid of that Tigrera off the field. I want her to get that Tigrera off the field. Of course. No, I don't even need to fight Tigrera. Remember. Okay.
That's my skills talk.
Runo completed. Oh, my head's gonna be killing me after this.
Game.
32 minutes. Who's my next opponent? Shun, of course. Okay.
I should reorganize my deck.
Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave this off right here. We have 2 days left to complete this entire game, and tomorrow is going to be a lot more simpler, because what we're going to do is we're just going to go in and just fuck some shit up. So, just bear with me for now, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a wild and wacky ride. You're going to want to be in this, so please stay tuned. It's going to be an awesome ride. So, ladies and gentlemen, the conclusion to Bakugan Battle Brawlers will either be tomorrow or this Thursday. Most likely I'm going to make it for this Thursday, but the end of the game may come tomorrow, so I'm not really sure. Anyway, hope everyone has had a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, I have no idea why you guys haven't, because there's a lot of stuff left to do, because I do this every single day. There's not a day that goes by that I do not train and play with you guys, so I suggest you hit that subscribe button, which will be on the right-hand side of the screen at the last 20 seconds, so I suggest you click that when it comes up, so don't miss out. So, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, on the left-hand side of the screen to go along that side, that subscribe button, will be the last episode of Bakugan Battle Brawlers. Go check that out if you guys have not yet, because that's where you figure out the entire story leading into the Ultimate Battle Tournament. Go check that out and see what was in store for me becoming a Bakugan Battle Brawler. So, anyway, hope everyone enjoyed today, but good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you Dragonlings back inside the world of Bakugan. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Demon Dragon action. Peace.